am not hanging out with anyone but you. This is a cool store though.
Yeah,
cool
stuff. It is.
Hey Fox, have you seen this? This is all you.
Japanese soda.
Oh yeah, and then these are the gummy candies. They're really good.
Oh, I love the Kit Kats. I had a
strawberry. I've never had them. We should do
gummy the best, like, cherry type.
Do.
So good.
We have some here. I think we actually might have some in the cooler if you want.
You're so nice.
You've never had that?
The last time I've had cherry wine was in North Carolina.
There's some right there.
Oh my god, yeah. There it is. That is so sweet. How much are they, by the way?
They're $2.79 for the sodas.
Perfect, okay. So I'll probably get two once she's done over there.
All right.
Hey.
So, fun fact, I absolutely love cheer wine. The last time I had it was in North Carolina, so that was like a year ago. So it's cool that the shop, I guess not so far from my town, has it, so that's really dope.
Gonna come right here. Okay, I'm sorry. Look, if I buy you this, would you eat this? I'll have some with you.
Yeah. But I don't want that flavor.
Wait, what? Excuse me. So you've had different type of crickets before?
No, but like, I feel like sour cream and onion is not going to taste.
Yeah, it's one of the best things.
Wow, okay. You want Mexican spice? Let's get worms.
No. What's that one back there?
Probably the same.
No, this is orange. Barbecue.
I would murder you if you got barbecue.
Have you ever had the crickets?
I have not, no. They're surprisingly popular.
First time.
It's pretty good.
You lying.
It is. It tastes like Pepsi cherry.
Yeah, that's exactly. Heck yeah. Thank you so much. You too.
Low key, yeah, you kind of just gave me an idea, and I kind of want to like record this as a commercial and then narrate over it. What do you think about that?
I'm cool with it.
Okay.
I like saw the lens zoom in, yeah, so like, I'm just like, the lighting, he's like all in my face.
Yeah. The lighting's good on you, by the way. Like, real shit. Like,
whatever.
Chihulys? I don't know how to pronounce it correctly, but we're at a museum that's absolutely gorgeous. We haven't even like passed the first room yet. First room's in there, so let's just let's see how this goes, right? Right, Shania? Huh?
Start with inhale, exhale. Inhale deeply. Rise onto your toes and stretch arms high. Exhale, lower the heels, circle arms out and down. Again, inhale and stretch high.
Look at all these marbles.
Look at all those chickens.
Hideous thing. What's wrong?
Look at me shoot the whole Kill Bill scene in there.
Oh,
the Kill Bill scene!
I love you can't see her, but she's running towards us. That is so.
So Shania got some dope shots of me. And we found like this blue hallway that looks so freaking like. Like, I don't know, to me it was like sinister, but it was like,
no,
cool.
If you've ever seen the movie Kill Bill, the silhouette scene at the very ending, you guys know exactly what we're talking about.
Exactly. If you're a film nerd like me, then yeah, dude, that shit was so cool. We should.
Quentin Tarantino would be so proud.
Yes. What if he saw this? People was like tweeting at him like, oh, yo. just finished the part one. We're going to part two. Look at all these cars looking at me while I'm like just making a video.
Vlogging.
I'm so used to it now. It's just like,
oh no, I don't think I would ever vlog.
No, it's actually really fun. Plus I'm wearing a mask, so like it doesn't give makes it easier.
You are my sunshine.
That is cute. So we can't find out which is which, right? So we might
say like fuck it and just jump into it.
Wait, he said this one, right?
Did he say this one?
I think it might be that one.
What a rebel.
So one thing that's cool about St. Pete is like the moral, or how do you say it? Murals?
Yes, murals.
So like look at. I almost busted my ass. So I think we're just gonna, I'll just walk around and see what happens. So we, that one? Looks like we're going this way.
The glass creation here. What are you doing? What happened?
Oh, it's actually like a show.
A show?
So we stumble upon a place where they make the glass, right? Okay. I sound dumb because I don't know, but I think that's what I love about doing these videos is that everything is new every day. And that's so freaking awesome. Alright, so we're just kind of walking around right now, trying to get the gist of it, figure out what we're going to do. It's a cool place. I've been here. Maybe 2 years ago.
I wish my phone wasn't dying. I'm like low-key alcoholic. It's a bowl.
You want some coffee?
I'm so full from that soda.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Well, hold on. Photo shoot idea. Right now, we're gonna do that.
I wanna get into jazz.
So what do you think about this place?
I think it's so cool. You guys should all visit.
Sponsor! I'm just kidding. No, it's actually...
Yeah, but it's in St. Pete. What is it called again? It's just it's called Planet Records.
Planet Records. It's actually really cool.
Yeah.
They didn't have any more Tyler the Creator things, so I'll find it.